protect your identity by shredding important documents. Cake is on your side with our first ever Shred-A-Thon. And here to tell us all about it is Scam Alert reporter, Cake on Your Side, Gloria Balding. One of my favorite gals is in the house.
Yes, I see you every morning.
You do?
I do. Imagine that.
Hey, now you came up with this idea because you are our Scam Alert reporter and you noticed this is a big problem
for people. This is a big problem because a lot of people know that they should be shredding documents, but the problem is it usually costs a lot of money. So you try and catch like occasionally the around tax time, people will do free ones. So we wanted to do one and hopefully, possibly, fingers crossed, be able to do this more than once, do a Shred-A-Thon so people in the community come get your document shredded. It's free. We ask that you limit it to about 2 boxes, but I know that I have at least 2 boxes. We all have stuff to shred.
Tell us a little bit about what we need to shred. What documents should we shred in a year, five years?
And that's one of the things, because people think that they have to keep things longer than they need to, or they shred it right away and they shouldn't. First of all, things to shred immediately. We're talking receipts, sales receipts, credit card statements, bills, that sort of thing. Those can get rid of once they're paid. Up to a year, we're talking pay stubs, bank statements, medical bills if they're not disputed. And then later on, at 7 years, get rid of your tax stuff. The IRS only does it up to 7 years. And then anything beyond that, adoption records, marriage certificates, Social Security, don't shred those.
Okay, good advice. We'll let people know when and where. Cake is on your side with our first ever Shred-A-Thon. As we said, you can bring items to our studios at 1500 Northwest Street, Saturday morning from 8 until 11, or go to the Emprise Bank office at 21st and Woodlawn Saturday from 1 until 4. We'll be right back. Thanks, Gloria.